What's going on, buddy? Spiky Fox here, bringing you episode 1 of Dome Romantik, which is basically a game where you try to survive on an alien planet, and let's jump right into it. So, all this is locked. We're going to pick that. We're going to pick to do a big planet crust and reshift course. Multiple planets retrieving powerful artifacts before being overrun. A good choice for your first run, get slightly more resources from the slightly softer grounds. There's also a little more brittle. Okay, I'm gonna do hard but durable. Okay, so this is all. So I'm new. Q in space. Okay, so this is legit. So just we're gonna push space, we're gonna bring all this up here. Alright, and we're gonna just start off digging, y'all, and see where we go from there. So I think the idea between this game is to basically dig enough areas so you can start out with some resources and wait for aliens to attack you. But the thing is, you don't know where the aliens are going to attack. Because you don't have the bar screen to start out with. You need to get the bar screen after you upgrade your stuff enough. So, then we're going to do upgrades. And we're basically going to go, we're going to go laser dome. Engineer, neutral strength. We're gonna instantly do that one. Display stored resources. That's health. Let's see how many more. Inventory, and I really think that's good for right now. So we're gonna go back down. Oh wait, how do we exit? Q to exit. We're gonna go back down. Because we need to start this map one. Oh. Cute close. Okay, the battle. Shoot. Oh god, this is hard to aim. Okay, that was the first battle, y'all. Gonna immediately go down here. We got this, y'all. We just need to keep mining. So the objective of the game is to basically mine to the core. Which is, you know, doesn't sound too bad. Ooh, what are you? We got this, y'all. We're running out on a little bit of time. We got this. Okay, so immediately, what I'm probably gonna do is monster repellent. I'm gonna jump on here. Okay, so no, that's not it. So Q to quit. So. Battle. instantly what we do. Alright, we're gonna go back here. Okay. Okay, so we're not looking too good on carrying strength. Might need to upgrade that keyword. Honestly, I think I might need to upgrade more than that. So, what I'm collecting is iron, apparently. And apparently that's a big thing. Iron is material you use to upgrade everything. Cutting a little close here, y'all. That's fine. Alrighty. Upgrades. So we can get more drill strength. Sights to the laser showing where it is aiming. Okay, so first things first, probably want to upgrade my attack and then probably my drill strength. And then, alrighty, I'm ready to go. You're ready to start battling. Necessarily used for y'all, but we're gonna find out. Alrighty. We're gonna just throw this up here, get it in there, and go back down real quick. Three. Move. Oh, please tell me I have enough time. Oh, I need to upgrade my drill speed. That's immediately what I want to open. So Q to exit is to upgrade my drill speed. Not knowing why I decided to go all the way over here. Oh my goodness, y'all, would you look at that? I'm not even gonna bother with any. So we got this, y'all. We got this. Oh my goodness. So we're gonna go a little bit faster. Alrighty. as soon as we get up here. So it pauses when upgrades, I know that much. Movement speed up, yeah, for sure. Where it's aiming. Carry strength, that gives zero credits about the jetpack time. Okay, so. Okay, battle pass, got no choice. Alrighty, y'all, looks like we're gonna. Not look like we're doing good. Okay, we did good, so actually I'm going to immediately go there. Upgrades. I'm going to immediately go to the top. I don't have enough. So Q to exit. Cut that out. Carrying strength was a good call on my part, anyways. What are the odds? What are the odds? What are the odds? Oh my goodness, y'all, we got lucky on this little grab. It's crazy. Okay, stun laser, please. Okay, stun laser, yes. Immediately gonna go there, go to upgrades. Stun laser. Stun now deals damage, so yes. I need 6. The stun laser cooldowns faster and shoots for longer. That and it was faster, yep. Alright. Exit. We are set, y'all. Oh my goodness, we are set. And alright, I'm gonna go one more this way. Stay one more, why not? Alright, we're good. Oh man. So, it looks like we're gonna do pretty good okay on this round. We're gonna go here. We're gonna go to battle. We're gonna get ready. Okay, well, thank you, Lizard, for. I hate you, birds. Okay, well, that was easy enough. Alright, we're gonna go back down. So the objective of the game is to mine to the center. Oh lord. Got a test tomorrow. I shouldn't even be playing this game, y'all. Alrighty. Okay, okay, okay. I know it's a lot I'm carrying, y'all. I just want to get it further up the surface. Thank you. I lost. Well, y'all, that's gonna be it for episode one. Oh, I get to keep one. So, I think I'm gonna keep the stun laser. Alrighty, y'all, that's gonna be it for episode one of Romantik.